Hello guys, how are you? I am so excited today because I finally received my Hiru. This gadget here is the world's very first multi-platform eye tracking device. I am so excited because this gadget is so cool. So when you order your Hiru, this is what you will get. In this little box, you have an amazing technology, unique in the eye tracking world. And it is small, simple, and minimal, more or less like the Hiru itself. So we'll kick off the unboxing now, but first things first. In this box, I've already mentioned that we have the world's very first eye tracking device that will allow you, by simply moving your eyes, to operate different devices and also different operating systems. This technology is crazy and cool. So, a simple and beautiful presentation. First thing you will notice is that you have received an original Hiru product, and the presentation is more or less like the Hiru itself. Minimal, elegant, simple, and straight to the point. The way you're going to take your Hiru out of the box is by sliding the blue case out of the black sleeve. When you open the box, the very first thing you will find is a letter by the IRISBOND team. A really nice detail. And then inside the box, you have the gadget itself. This is Hiru. This tiny device is so amazing. It is a computer stacked with artificial intelligence. It works with up to 60 FPS, has an intelligent consumption mode, and also on-chip technology for a smarter performance. Its new hardware features make it easier to use and more simple to operate. This button up here is a calibrating button and will allow you to recalibrate the device in case you may need it. In the middle, you have a light indicator that will allow you to know with what ease the device is tracking the movement of your eyes. Right now, it's not working because we still haven't connected our Hiru. But there's much more in this beautiful package, so let's see what else you get. This one here is a very important accessory. It is the Hiru's holder, and it will allow you to use the device in different environments and on different devices. The holder allows for the perfect angle for the optimum eye tracking experience. The holder will allow us to use our Hiru on screens and on laptops, but we will have to secure both parts first. And of course, the box includes the screws to be able to do this. What we will have to do is position in these two holes on the reverse of the Hiru, the two openings that we have on the holder. And once they are aligned, we will hand screw them so they are both attached. And there we go, ready to go. You will also see that in the box, you have these screen magnets here, but we will learn how to use them in our setup session later on. But we have more things in the box. Let's check out what else we have here. The cable and the adapter, both very important. On one side, we have a CA cable, and you will see that on the port of your Hiru, you also have a USB-C port. Those, you connect them and you are ready to go. What we will have to do is connect our USB-C port to our Hiru and our USB-A port to our device, our laptop, or our tablet. But if you want to use your Hiru with a USB-C port device, for example, an iPad Pro, you only have to take the adapter, connect both of them, and then connect the USB-C port to your tablet or your iPad Pro. But when you set it up, always make sure that the long cable goes to your Hiru and the adapter or short cable goes to your tablet or your device. And that is our Hiru unboxed. But if you want to access more content of training and support, simply scan this QR code on the back part of your Hiru and you will be able to access all of the training content developed by IRISBOND, the manufacturer of Hiru. That would be www.irisbond.com. So that is our Hiru unboxed, but I can't wait to get it going, because this is the world's very first multiple platform eye tracking device. Thanks so much for watching, and join us later on. Stay tuned, because I will show you how to get your Hiru up and going.